Rudolph, there's a parachute caught in that tree across the lake.
Really? It's probably just a misdrop from that black guard vision training to the south. Don't die. You'll get used to it.
Attention all personnel. V2 rocket test commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. V2 rocket test complete. Telemetry operators, commence pre-launch calibration procedures. Supervisors, report fire readiness. V2 launch will commence in 2 minutes.
Close!
The charge is set. Get out of here!
Thank you.
lever on the right is to open the hatch door. The lever has malfunctioned, so you'll need to go to the manual override station, just below the tower door. In there you'll see a hand crank. You'll have to turn it many times once the doors will open. Now please, let me go. I told you everything I know.
Thank you. Well, Jack?
Blazkowicz touched down with the Cobra in Malta about 6 hours ago.
In one piece, I assume?
Yes, sir. Advanced Aeronautics is en route to Malta now.
Excellent. Now, I've read your report, Jack. Tell me what you make of this Operation Resurrection that Jerry's are so hot about.
Well, sir, this is the second time that name has cropped up. First at the dig, and then at the rocket base. It is unquestionably the link between Death's Head and the paranormal group.
Anything else?
I'm afraid not, sir. We still need more information.
And what would you suggest?
We go to the source. And by that, I mean we shadow Death's Head himself, and we do it right in his own backyard.
I take it you're referring to the secret weapons facility near Kupelstadt.
Exactly.
Interesting proposition. You know, for months we've been trying to infiltrate that facility and have had no luck at all.
I'm aware of that, sir.
And are you also aware that Kupelstadt itself has been undergoing intense Allied bombing raids for the past 48 hours?
Yes, sir. In fact, I was counting on that diversion to help tip the scales in our favor.
Well, what you probably don't know is that our Kreisau friends in the area have recently reported the existence of a high-level scientist from the weapons facility who wishes to defect and is desperately seeking asylum. I imagine he could supply us with some very useful facts.
Indeed.
All right. Now this is what we're going to do. We send Agent Blazkowicz in to link up with the Kreisau group outside of Kupelstadt. They have means for getting him inside the weapons facility, and he can assist them as necessary in order to get this scientist out of there and back in our hands.
And then?
And then we have him play the bloodhound, follow the scent.
Let's go.
Thank you for your assistance. We'll move the scientist out soon. Better get going.
Thank you.
How do I disarm this thing? I told you, just clip the red wire. Was it the blue one?
Hold on while I go get the manual. Never mind, they all look great to me anyway.
Lower the ladder. Don't shoot me!
Thank you.
Major, why are we not yet ready to depart?
My apologies, Herr Oberführer, but the weapons loadout on the new torpedoes is taking more time than originally anticipated.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I have important business to attend to. This boat leaves for the X-Labs within the hour, torpedoes or not. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, Herr Oberführer.